Hello YouTube, and welcome to Scoe Plays. We shall play Motorstorm. Really creepy looking game. Oh, that's odd. Okay. Let's play it. Sorry about the glare. Sony Computer Entertainment presents Evolution Studios Motorstorm. Wow, really? Like, oh, I don't think I mean English. Yeah, I think I know how to speak English. And I do know a little bit of Spanish. I'm sorry, you can go on.
A new breed of warrior has been born. Born against the sun of the earth. Born to tear apart the very fabric of the desert.
They can knock you off, I guess. I mean, a lot of people exploding into pieces of metal. Let's go for this one. Taste of violence. Yeah, I'm really panicking. Okay. That's what I was supposed to do. Whoa. Nice. I do not do this car. Shark. And I do surgery. Initialization, but then of course it's extra sand. Proof the fact that you know what went today. Go high in the lighter vehicles, stay on the heavy ones, you give them that lucid boost when you hit the back straight. So I'll say no, because I guess a car is a little bit heavy. But then again, it's not that heavy. And we're off. geez, like, oh, like, remember that time when I was, like, cast under the car? I can't even see myself because of how dirty this car is. Okay, continue. Sensor just off. Yeah, this is pretty hard. This game, it isn't called Motor Storm, it's freaking called Metal Storm, because all you see in this stupid game is metal. The metal from your car, and it explodes, because these controls are horrific. But I will beat this level. I will. It is really stupid to check the frickin' time. I don't know how to check this in the time, because this thing is frickin' too hard for me. This is unbelievable. Come on, Steve. Let's get this done. And I'm going to crash again because I'm a stupid little loser who doesn't learn anything. But that's me. That's one of my problems. I don't try and like crash into this guy, Steve. Well, no. Bad choice. The worst car. fucking game.
Okay, sorry guys.
Sorry! And this is going to fail.
And I'm about it.
I had to change the camera, that's not fair. So, as you can see, I'm sorry, but I'm going to have to... I will finish this once. I hope it doesn't see the timing though, because then I won't be able to put it on. Come on. Come on. Come on. No. I am going to crash into something.
Bumper car? You can't literally just give it to me. It did not crash.
How is that possible? I have
no clue. Let's hope this ramp works. Sorry guys, I really had to reach out. Out of 1 to 10, I would give this game a 5. It's not bad. I'm probably just giving it a 5 because I'm not good at it. So there you go. Metal Storm. See ya.